Fans, too, say they grew tired of the Chiefs' inconsistent play, and many agree that Todd Haley deserves the blame for the team's poor performance. Fox 4's John Pepitone is here with fan reaction to the move. John.
Susan, Todd Haley helped the Chiefs win the AFC West Division Championship only a year ago, but that didn't matter much to fans who say the blowout losses this year were a big step backwards.
At the Rally House in Independence, Randy Seedorf is shopping for some Chiefs gear as a birthday present for himself. He says the team already has given him a gift by firing head coach Todd Haley.
Well, I think it was time for a change. I think we need someone with more head coaching experience. I think as a first-time head coach, I think that showed with Todd Haley. I think I think a Jeff Fisher or a Bill Cowher or somebody like that who's got Super Bowl and playoff experience would be a better choice.
Chiefs season ticket holder Natasha Gleason says Haley shouldn't get all the blame for the team's poor performance, yet she agrees with the decision to fire him, saying ultimately Haley's responsible for the play on the field.
You know, something needs to change. This season's been really rough. Every time I think that we're going to get a step ahead, we fall three steps back. I think we've given him a fair chance. He's had a couple years to, show us what he can do. And really, our team isn't that bad player-wise.
While injuries have taken a toll on the team, some fans also say poor player drafts haven't provided the help Haley needed.
I definitely think they needed a change, but I think they also need maybe a change up higher than them and get somebody, get some players on there that'll do some good for us.
Some say they hope the team will use the rest of the season to develop players who haven't had much time on the field.
Now, while the fans I talked with agree that replacing Haley now is the right move, many also mentioned that if the team does not improve, General Manager Scott Pioli should be the next on the hot seat. John Pepitone, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Well, they're not done yet.
No. Chiefs defense.